Hello everyone. In this video, I will talk about portfolio management. To understand the portfolio management, first we need to know what does portfolio means. So portfolio is a collection of investments like shares, bonds, commodities, cash and cash equivalents. And managing and controlling all these are known as portfolio management. So portfolio management is the selection, prioritization and the control of an organization programs and projects, and in line with its strategic objectives and capacity to deliver. It just focuses on optimizing return on investments. So what are the need of portfolio management? Why we actually need portfolio management? So portfolio management actually presents the best investment plans for the individual according to their income, budget, age, and ability to take the risk. Portfolio management minimizes the risk involved in investing and also increases the chance of making profits. Portfolio manager understand the client's financial needs and suggest the best and unique investment policy. Portfolio management enables the portfolio managers to provide customized investment solutions to clients as per their needs and requirements. So basically there are four types of portfolio management. First one is active. Active portfolio management means, as the name suggests, actively involved in buying and selling of securities to ensure the maximum profit for an individual. Now, what does the passive portfolio management mean? So in passive portfolio management, the manager deals with a fixed portfolio designed to match the current market scenario. Next is discretionary portfolio management services. In this, an individual authorizes a portfolio manager to take care of his financial needs on his behalf. The individual issues money to the portfolio manager, who in return take care of all the investment needs, paperwork and documentation and filling and so on. Next is non-discretionary portfolio management services. In these kind of services, the manager can merely advise the client what is good and bad for him, as the client reserves full right to take his own decision. And of course, in this case, the client has full knowledge about his portfolio and the investment, where to invest and where to not. Then who are the portfolio managers? So any individual who understands the client's financial needs and design a suitable investment plans according to his need and income and risk-taking ability are portfolio manager. The manager counsels the clients and advises him what is the best possible investment plan for him. Next is, what are the role of that manager? So that manager developed and put in place investment strategies for investors, and typically, and the portfolio management actually requires at least an undergraduate degree in business, economics or finance to get the knowledge of share, bonds, and there are many. Individual best suited for this position have high degree of efficiency in data interpretation and the knowledge of research and analysis. These are six steps of effective portfolio management. So first one is visibility to work and constraints, customer-driven prioritization, adaptive resource allocation, continuous execution of value, change-enabled culture, continuous value realization. All these six steps are needed to be an effective portfolio manager. Now, what are the objectives of portfolio management? Why actually we are doing it? So we are doing it to appreciate our capital, maximize return on investment, earning profits. Then risk is also optimized, allocation of resources effectively, optimally, ensuring the flexibility of portfolios. Now, the main is, who should opt for the portfolio management? So investor who intend to invest across different investment like bonds, stocks, funds, commodities, but do not possess enough knowledge about the entire process. So they can opt for the portfolio management. Those who have limited knowledge about the investment market can also go for portfolio management, where they will get guidance about their investment plans. Investors who do not have enough time to track their investment or rebalance their investment portfolios. So these are some key elements of portfolio management. Now, the last is the principle of successful project portfolio management. What are the principles according to which a manager should go? So first one is, to make sure projects have a strategy, a strong strategy, of course. Have a strong process for shutting down projects early, then lead the change, be adaptable, get comfortable with the risk, and promote transparency at all the levels. So I think for this, a portfolio manager should possess all these kind of skills and also these should follow these five principles to be a good portfolio manager. Thank you.